The ships slide through a mirror-flat ocean stained red with spring seaweed. Columns of rock, improbably draped with pine trees, tower out of the mist. The men on the ships watch silently as the samurai prowl the deck above. They will make land near Kyoto, and their lord Hideyoshi will lead the siege of the city of 10,000 shrines. Within Kyoto, rebels hold prisoner Lord Nobunaga, the man who would unify Japan. The islands of Japan remain a patchwork of bickering samurai warlords who still settle conflicts with ritualized duels. Nobunaga seeks to forge a single Japan, dragging the provincial samurai into the modern era. Like his master Nobunaga, Hideyoshi wins his battles by volleys of muskets, fully exploiting the firearms recently introduced by Portuguese sailors. Hideyoshi intends no bargaining. He will demand once for Nobunaga's release, then storm the city.
Lord Nobunaga is in Kyoto. We must rescue him to restore his honor. The rebels in Kyoto have executed Lord Nobunaga. They will pay for this offense with their lives! Leave no castle standing! Prepare to disembark on enemy shores! We will send in saboteurs to open that wall. The enemy town center!
ご命令を承知。 仰せのとおり。
立てます。 なーに？立てます。
なに？掘ります。おれ？立てます。
ご命令を、仰せの通り。
はい、木を切ります。いいよ。
いいよ。立てます。立てます。立てます。立てます。なんだ？立てます。立てます。立てます。立てます。立てます。立てます。立てます。いいよ。立てます。立てます。立てます。木を切ります。はい。俺、立てます。
立てます。
何？立てます。わかりました。立てます。なんだ？木を切ります。何？立てます。立てます。立てます。
have captured enemy bombards.
いいよ。
てます。なに？木を切ります。
承知。
これ当てます。なんだ？当てます。何？木を切ります。
仰せの通り。
俺、当てます。当てます。当てます。当てます。当てます。
命令を承知。
いいよ。当てます。はい。はい。 いいよ。
No more grief.
ます。 何？
トイニいざ。
当てます。
ご命令を。いざ勝負。
行きます。 いいよ。はいはい。
仰せのとおり。
行きます。果てます。
Lord Nobunaga. Yoshi has cast down another enemy. Soon all of Japan will be unified under a single leader, and we can be done with these civil wars forever.
Kyoto paid dearly for Nobunaga's death, and in the end, Hideyoshi was able to accomplish what his mentor could not. By 1590, Japan was a unified country. Great though it was, this accomplishment did not satisfy Hideyoshi, who then set about on an ambitious plan to conquer China and Korea. Japan was not free of conflict, as civil wars continued to rise and fall for many years. However, the Ieyasu family, former allies of Hideyoshi, continued to rule Japan as shoguns until the 19th century.